Hi, everybody, and welcome to Moodle Support Theater. This is video number 4 in the gradebook series, and we are looking at full weighted means of grades. As we've done in our last video, let's come to the left-hand column to the settings block. Let's choose grades and choose categories and items. It's the same gradebook. We've been using the same content for each video. Again, I'm going to scroll down just a little bit. And in our last video, we had the top darker colored area set at weighted and each category set at simple weighted. In this version, everything is set at weighted means of grades. Now we still have the ability in each category, again using reading at the top, we come a little bit to the right and we see reading is set at 30%. But now in the weight column, additional boxes have appeared for the value of each grade item in each category. This is for the professor who wishes to have one item carry more weight towards that category total than another. An example would be down in participation. One item is worth 100 points, one item is worth 50 points, and the 100 point item is worth twice as much towards the overall category total as the other. This requires some heavy lifting on your part. You need to total the points and then divide into that item, in this case 150 divided into 50, and enter the percentage in each box. Now notice we have 66.6 and 33.4 in these two. When you do the math, you're going to end up with 33.3. You need to determine where that tenth of a point goes, and as the professor, that is your academic privilege. Now this will not do extra credit. Notice there is no place to put extra credit in this method. The other problem I find is that if you were to put in an additional assignment, let's say instead of just reading 1 and 2, we needed to add 2 reading assignments and they were going to count differently. You will need to recalculate not only the point total, but the overall weight of each item, especially if they're going to count differently or have a different weight than previously. Now, as we did in our last version, each category total and the course total are still 100 points. This is a fairly advanced method of gradebook. I would invite you to come in to Moodle Support and we will sit down with you and help you put this gradebook together. This is definitely not something you want to try and do on the fly or at the last moment. You will have difficulties, and we don't want that. That's why we're making these videos, and we're available Monday to Friday, 8 to 5, and I've been known to show up at other times if you really need some help. So, weighted means of grades, once again, in the center, everything is set to weighted. Categories have a total, and each assignment is weighted against the overall total number of points. And I want to state that again, because while our reading category is worth 100%, it is worth 200 points. And that's what you're going to divide into each number to get the percentage that goes in the weight column. Everything in weighted means of grades is dealing with percentages. If you're putting points in these boxes in the weight column, you're going to have some serious difficulty. Okay, come on back in our next videos. We've got some stuff on exporting to Excel and bringing it back in again if you want to use an even more robust method. And we'll be talking about some just overall gradebook tricks and tips. If you need help between now and then, you know where to come. Extension 3633 or Library 315. Thank you.